him as a newcomer around a bunch of like alpha Chad bros that are like shaking as they're trying to deadlift something or whatever. Well, I understand. You know what? We all get over it. You get stronger. You stay in your lane. It's fine. This is not something to become an activist over, in my opinion. Bridget, apparently, thinks differently. Clyde Simpson says that she has reached out to the British Columbia Human Rights Commissioner and Alberni Valley Pride about the issue in hopes to find a solution. Quote, even if this is resolved,
victim,
I wouldn't want to
mentality,
back there. But it's not so much for me, it's for other people, because I'm sure that I'm not the only person that this has happened to. While I never set out to become an accidental activist or anything, I feel like maybe I do have a certain responsibility. Because this has happened to me, I need to make sure it doesn't happen to anyone else. Oh my god, it's literally a co-ed gym. Calm down. So many people, I get it all the time.
So many easily
turn
triggered.
Turn a crumb into a cupcake. It's not that big of a deal. Move on. The world does not need to revolve around you and your every move. If I don't like a gym, if I'm not happy,
don't
you know what?
Acquiesce.
I cancel my membership and go somewhere else.
Don't gotta bow down to you.
Said, well, as long as she's getting in the gym, I think that's what's important here. I mean, true. I'll never shame anybody for that. That's important. So go to the damn co-ed gym, because it'd probably be good for you.
Beneficial,
that he couldn't mix with the girls in the locker room to feel as one of them? I'm currently going to a co-ed gym, and the last thing I'm worried about is the gender of who's around me when I'm doing my workouts. Stop playing the victim card.
That's what I said, bro. Victimhood mentality, bro. They gotta stop.
They
gotta cease this, like, this soft BS, bro. They gotta seize that, bro. They got to. They're bugging, bro.
That he couldn't mix with the girls in the locker room to feel as one of them. I'm currently going to a co-ed gym.
Shout out to this.